Stay in touch as you explore with the palm-sized satellite communicator. In this video, you'll learn how to set up and start using your inReach Mini. Let's look at the device. Use the up and down buttons to scroll through different menus, pages, and settings. Press the back button to cancel or return to the previous menu. Use the OK button to accept an option or to open the main menu from the home page. Lift the protective weather cap over the micro USB port to plug in your charger. The orange protective cap covers the SOS button, so you don't accidentally trigger an SOS. The webbed loop for a carabiner or the spine mount adapter let you securely attach your inReach to a backpack or strap. And the power key is on the top of the device, next to the Iridium antenna. To set up your inReach Mini, go to explore.garmin.com and begin creating an account. Turn on your device to get the IMEI number and authorization code. Then purchase a satellite subscription plan for the tracking, SOS, and two-way messaging features. Once you've set up your account, you'll be asked to go outside with a clear view of the sky to connect to the Iridium satellite network. It could take up to 20 minutes, so make sure you allow enough time before your excursion. Before you take your inReach Mini on a trip, test it to make sure your subscription service is active. Select Utilities from the main menu, then Test Service, and OK to begin. Your device will send out a test message. If the test is successful, your device is ready. Preset messages save you time on the trail. Go to explore.garmin.com to create your preset messages and choose the recipients. Then sync your device with your account using the EarthMate app or a USB cable, and your messages will be ready for your next trip. On your device, go to Send Preset from the main menu. Choose the message and send it. During your trip, you can choose from quick text options already programmed into your device. Or to easily create new messages on the go, pair your inReach Mini with a compatible Garmin device or smartphone. To share your location with friends and family, choose Start Tracking from the main menu. Your location will be sent over Iridium Network to the Map Share and Explore websites. Your device will also record a detailed log and save it. You can also adjust the update interval in your device settings. The interactive SOS feature lets you contact the GIOS International Emergency Rescue Coordination Center to request help in an emergency. To trigger an SOS, lift the orange protective cap and hold down the SOS button until you see a countdown. Your device will send a default message to the Emergency Response Service, or you can choose from quick text options such as Medical Emergency or I've been separated from my group to help save time. Your message will be sent with details about your location so emergency responders can locate you quickly. When you get a confirmation message from the Emergency Response Service, reply if you can, so the responder knows that you can interact with them during the rescue. Your location will be repeatedly sent to the Emergency Response Service until you're rescued. If you trigger an SOS but decide that you no longer need assistance, you can cancel the SOS rescue, even after it is sent. Just lift the protective cap, hold the SOS button, and select Yes. Once you receive a cancellation confirmation message, your device will work as usual. Thanks for watching. Check out the other videos in this series to learn more about using your inReach Mini compact satellite communicator.